welcome back to my channel. This is Ashwarya Oshi. Today I am here with a very exciting video as usual. You guys can see in the title, today's video is, you know, a very sit down kind of video. Last time I remember I sat down and made a video was like when I filmed that Q&A with my best friend. You know, my best friend exposes me. I'm looking there because I have my laptop in there. By the way, I'm still filming on my phone because I haven't got my camera yet. Like, I bought it, but I still didn't get it in my hands. And if you follow me on Instagram, you know it. These are the kind of videos that, you know, has a lot of ideas for you, and especially who create contents. Like, you guys can get thousands of, you know, content ideas through such videos. And not just that, you guys can, you know, spice up your days, spice up your hangouts with your best friends, your dates. Literally, I have listed down a bunch of ideas that you guys can do during this holiday time. And since we know it's a very special time of the year, why not make the most out of it, right? So anyways, I have my laptop with me and here are all my notes. I have, you know, listed all of the things that I really want to do and share it with you guys as well. So let's just stop talking and jump right into the video. I'm starting off with a very super basic and literally one of the most popular things that you can do during the fall time, which is brunch with your partner or your friends. Okay, so let's talk about how you can spice up your brunch dates with your partner or your girlfriend. Fall is the time of the year where you want to have coffee 24/7, where you want to go out in warm clothes, like nice weather. You guys can, you know, take cute pictures together by matching outfit. I get a lot of DMs on how I am so aesthetic and how I take such aesthetic pictures and stuff like that. Literally, my secret is Pinterest. You guys can get thousands of picture ideas, of video ideas, content creating ideas, how to make your stories look aesthetic, how to make your, you know, feed look aesthetic, everything from Pinterest. Like, you know, type out aesthetic couple pictures, you know, aesthetic fall pictures, brunch dates. You guys will get literally thousands of pictures that you can recreate, and it is very simple. You don't need photographer. That literally someone, a random people from the street can even help you out with those pictures. Those are like so easy and still look so cute. Next thing is make a fall playlist. Okay, if you know me, I'm a very music kind of person. Okay, I love music. I need songs 24 hours. Like, I don't understand people who don't listen to songs. Like, how do you vibe? How are you even breathing? Like, what do you do? What do you do when you're sad? What do you do when you're cleaning your room? Like, what do you guys do? Like, how do you even process a freaking day without music? Like, music is the real shit. You guys can make a playlist, like a fall inspired playlist. And by fall inspired playlist, I mean like songs that remind you of, you know, winter, songs that remind you of this weather or this season. Like, you know, let's just say sweater weather. Okay, this is such a winter music, like winter song. Mistletoe by Justin Bieber. Okay, then Back to December. Come on, you must be kidding me if you haven't listened to that song. And if you guys want to follow me on Spotify, then definitely check that out. Link is on my freaking bio as usual. I will link my Spotify down below as well. Have a fall themed photo shoot. You can have a cute photo shoot with your friends or your families or your boyfriend. You can try out the Academy aesthetic. If you guys don't have idea about what is Academy aesthetic, it's a very pretty aesthetic. I really like that aesthetic. You guys can search it up on Pinterest. Wear neutral colors, like, you know, try layering things, like wear a scarf, turtleneck, or like wear like a white shirt underneath and wear a sweatshirt on top, mini skirt with like stockings, loafers, and like with like cute little socks, like so cute. Scary movie night with your friends, family, boyfriend. Chill at your home or you're at your friend's place. Make some popcorn, make some hot chocolates, and, you know, chill, relax, watch that movie with your friends or your family. It's like a very chill idea that you guys can do. Pumpkin carving contest. Okay, you guys can, you know, literally spice up a very boring and basic hangout into something so fun and exciting. I will try to attach some pictures so that you guys can get the idea of what I'm talking about. Fall theme self-care night. This is also such a cute thing to do. Set your room into like a fall mood. Get some fall music. Make some cookies. You can put on a cute mask. Chill in your freaking fuzzy pajamas. Wear fuzzy socks. Burn a fall themed candle. Shave your legs. Wear cute pajamas. Inside your bed in under a warm blanket. You know, turn your LED lights into fall color. Get into the mood, literally. Redecorating your room. Change your bed sheets. Look through Pinterest and you know you will get tons of ideas to, you know, how to decorate your room. Fall shopping spree. Literally one of the most useful things that you guys can do during this time, because I do know for a fact that you guys cannot wear your summer clothes during this time of the season, right? So why not go out with your friends and, you know, buy some warm clothes, jackets, cowboy boots, loafers, platform shoes. And next is bookstore trip. Pick up some, you know, books to read for the entire season. Even if you're not into books, then, you know, click some cute pictures. Like, especially if you want to try out Academy aesthetic, then taking pictures on a bookstore is the first thing that you want to do. Have a bake night. You guys can make cookies, you guys can make pumpkin pies, you guys can make literally bake a cake or something like that, and you know, decorate that into a very fall aesthetic. Fall picnic. We do know for a fact that picnics has been a very trendy thing during the summer season, so why not do this in the fall season as well? But just, you know, like switch up the things into fall, like fall aesthetic. Wear a cute dress and, you know, make a fall inspired charcuterie board. Next is coffee dates. I know I have mentioned it before, but this time, I mean, if you want to spend time alone, let's just say you have to edit your pictures, take your laptop with you, go to a coffee shop near you, grab a drink and, you know, sit down there and, you know, work, like edit your videos there. Even if you're not a content creator, let's just say you have homework to do. Again, grab your laptop, go to a coffee shop and, you know, do your work, finish your work and then come back home. Have a Thanksgiving party. I'm doing it. You know, make a feast. Like call your friends at home and you guys can make a feast together. You guys can, you know, even make a one dish party. Next is binge watch TV shows. Like it doesn't have to be a new one, just try out the ones you have seen before. Like let's just say Twilight, Vampire Diaries, Gilmore Girls, Harry Potter. Next is going on a walk in the rain by yourself. Imagine you going on a walk alone with your headphones, like play some, you know, music, and then like sad music, of course. This is literally the time of the year where you are allowed to be sad, okay? The hot girl summer is over, the sad girl winter is here, okay? So just, you know, cry it out, or you know, just in general, just vibe. Visit a museum. Museum is also on my list. I'm gonna wear a cute outfit and then, you know, go to a museum, take someone with me so that they can take my picture. Have a barbecue night. Okay, next is a Polaroid photo shoot. Instead of taking pictures on your camera, just take like pictures on your Polaroid. Such a cute thing. Also, if you do not have Polaroid, then you can literally take pictures on your phone. You can print it out and make it like into small Polaroids. This is something that you can do if you're above 18. Having a drink night with your girlfriends, wear pajamas, like buy a fancy drink and then have like a drink night. You can do that. You guys can join art class. I really want to join art class because I am going to study fashion designing and I do need art a lot, so I really want to join art class, but I'm still looking for one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna join it or not. Anyways guys, so that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, then please like and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to turn on that notification bell button so that you guys don't have to miss any of my videos. If you liked this video and if you've came this far, then you know, drop this emoji on the comment section down below. I go through every single one of my comments. I always try to give back the love you guys give me. So, you know, comment down below and show some support. Bye.
Whoa, 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 whoa.